I'm gone fishing again. Gone chunk them out and reel them in. I'm gone fishing again.
Hi, Prep Wolf 2 from Admirable Travel, and we're out for another episode of Back on the Water. And today I have a couple of special guests from the Frank Liquor Group. And I have Freddie and Jim with us, and they work for the Frank Corporation, I guess it is.
That's correct.
And the order was to take these guys out and give them a fun day, so I'm going to take them to a lake here that's got some bass and walleye, and hopefully we'll get some smallmouth action right off the bat, because that's what we're going to start with. And guys, what are your background in fishing? Do a lot of fishing?
Yep. Ever since I've been 6 years old.
Okay.
A lot of bass fishing.
Freddie has no background. No background, huh? Well, we're going to see if we can get Freddie to get the first fish then. Is there any bets on first fish today?
I think we got
first fish, big fish?
$100 on the biggest.
Oh, you do, huh?
Yep.
There's a pot? Okay,
yep.
So we got to work on that then too. We'll see what we can do. Want my boat to have the big fish. All right, so we're going to head out to the water, and we'll get you some footage while we're out there, okay? Be back in a second.
Little guy. Well, we're out here on the rock bar, and Jim just got this little smallie. Been having a few taps. We got Freddie up in the front. He's throwing a minnow on a jig. And we're spotting some fish down here right now, and we're just gonna hold out and see what kind of a bite we get.
Gotta love it.
Little rod bending, little reel pulling.
Jeez. Powerful. You don't want to come up here.
Into his first fish.
Yeah, it looks like a minnow.
That's on my bigger rod, so I know that that's way that's bending is going to be a good fish.
I'm doing okay. But...
You're doing fine. Just keep a little pressure on him, and you may want to jump if that's a smallmouth. That's one of our bigger fish, I think. All right, our sun came out and the waters went slick. You can see here behind us, kind of killed our rock pile fishing for the smallmouth. They scattered. So we have changed our tactics, got Freddie on a moss boss, and Jim's on a rat back here. And as you can see, we're trying to see if we can't raise some bass in the pads. There's another fish back where you're at there.
Charge last night.
was bass. That wasn't bass.
He didn't look as big that time, did he?
No, but that was a bass. I saw his head.
Was that what, that just coming out of the water? That
yep.
Little...
I'll edit out the bad. Well, these guys fished hard this morning. It's our lunch break now. We got a couple of smallmouths, and we ended up fishing some slop water and some lily pads, and had a few blow-ups on some largemouth. But water, as I said earlier, got kind of slack, and seems like right now this is the best deal of the day right now is the lunch break. So we're going to take a lunch. And we're going to go back out and try the deep water. They're camera shy before. All right, we'll be back with you.
Nice big smallmouth. You'll net them, Jim?
Yep.
This is a dandy smallmouth. I knew we had to go deeper. Ooh, rod bender. Rod bender.
Oh, jeez.
Woohoo!
That's a nice small, it's pretty.
Very nice. Very nice. Thumb in the mouth and squeeze down. Thumb in the mouth and squeeze. Okay. And I'm going to get a snapshot of that too. Good job, buddy.
That's a nice
bag. Just going to lay back in the wind. Yep. I'm going to fish in the water. Northern, you can net him. I'm going fishing again. I try not to win the roof of the trail. Don't jump him out and reel him in. I'm going fishing again.